Royale, stop playing.
We're on the way, Mr.
Leave me out of comments, leave me out of nonsense. Speaking out of context, people need some content. Niggas trying to keep up, shit is not a contest. Whipping
bitch. Never thought you could have it. You
drop the roof and let the smoke clear. Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds, 2 inches, and slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight. Slip that on and we might miss the fight. Fuck a night, I keep the quality in my shorty bag. No, she want a mom, she tattooed that ass. I'm a lover boy, she love the toys. Keep it coming, you a rider. Just that roll myself a J and count my figure shit. Just that stepping out, I feel like I'm that nigga shit. I drop 30 on this room, we ain't gon' sleep for shit.
Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Kobe and I'm back with another freaking video. I'm leaving tomorrow. Tomorrow is Friday, but I don't move in until Saturday. But I have to be there kind of early. So I just wanted to go ahead and be down there. I'm at my dad's house. Today's probably going to be my last day staying at my dad's house. So I'm pretty much packing up. I'll show y'all what I have done. Majority of my clothes into these tubs with my old clothes that was over here. I have some clothes that I was selling in that duffel bag. I'm gonna use that backpack for some things as well. This Apple TV is coming with me. I might have some more electronic things that are coming with me. All of this is new stuff. I haven't took them out the bags or anything yet because I was going to do a back to school clothing haul. I had took some things down to my quote-unquote college town last weekend, so the only thing I pretty much have left to take are clothes. I also have my IKEA shoe shelf that's at my mom's house. All my shoes are like at my mom's house. I have things at different houses because I be hopping around. I'm gonna take y'all with me. Today is Thursday. While I'm already out, I need to find a shower rod and a laundry basket. I don't know if y'all watched my last video, but I did not get a shower rod or a laundry basket. That's what's on the agenda today. It is Friday. I'm supposed to be leaving today, but we'll see how that goes because I'm a procrastinator. But today I have a couple things I need to do around the house before I leave. And then I need to pack up my car. And then my granddad is supposed to be meeting me at my mom's house later, because I have some things over there that's not gonna be able to fit in my car.
You have not been
fixed.
Don't fucking lie,
you
fucking lying. Always fucking lying.
What happened?
I'm really a ride or die ass bitch.
Try to live life lavish.
Live lavish.
We're on the way to Superstate. Stop
when I walk in baggy. Top disappear just like magic. On the go, gotta have it.
Fuck your hoe like a savage.
Yeah.
Fuck your hoe like a savage. All that ice, all the carrots. That's your hoe, she worried.
That's your hoe, she worried, yo.
Look down at my phone.
What's up, you guys? I have officially made it to Starksville. I stopped by Subway because I am hungry. Just about to give me something to eat. It is 7:10. When I get to my grandmother's house, I'm probably just gonna eat and probably just crash because I've been up for a long time today. I have. Good morning, vlog. It's the next day. This is everything that I had at my grandmother's house that was already here. And in the back, and back here, I have my full body mirror to put all the stuff in my grandmother's car, plus the stuff that was in my car and my grandmother's car, so I won't have to make multiple trips. What is up, you guys? My room is basically done. I'm gonna show y'all my room and my apartment tour. But I have a couple more things that I have to do. I have a list of things that I need to go get, some last minute things. I know I need some more command strips because I messed up. So I gotta fix that. And I have a lot of clothes that I need to put up. I've been ripping and running all day. Me and my roommates just went in on some things that we need around this little seat so we can cook a bathroom. Cause we need a bathroom. Got us just a small little change can. And this is our living area. I'm gonna try and meet my roommates later on and pretty much settled in and chilling. My room is pretty much done. I just have a couple things that I need to do. My granddad had forgot my TV, so he had to go back and get it. So I couldn't get my TV mounted today, but it's definitely gonna get mounted. So here's the TV, it's a 32 inch. I got the 32 because I don't really watch TV like this. So I was like, it should be fine. And also I had grabbed this from downstairs. It was y'all. I don't have a screwdriver, so I'm having to use my key to screw this bottom piece in so it won't wiggle. And it's actually working. This is so ghetto. So as y'all can see, I now have this on this like stand or whatever. This is just temporary until I can get my TV mounted. Yeah, I got the TV working, but I can only use my Apple TV. Something, I don't know, for some reason it wouldn't let me connect the actual TV to it. But it's okay, I only use my Apple TV anyway. Good morning, you guys. It's the next day, it's Sunday. I went to bed pretty early last night because I was so tired, like, no cap. My room is basically done. I'm waiting on my roommate's dad to mount my TV. I think she said he was going to do it on Monday or Tuesday, which that's tomorrow. And I also got to find, like, a little shelf because I don't watch TV through the actual TV. I use my Apple TV thing, and it's like a little box, so it has to sit somewhere. So I might go to Lowe's today and see what I can find. But other than that, I got this whole closet I need to do. And then under my bed,
I had broke these dressers down. They had them stacked, but I broke them down and put them under my bed. So I got to get these clothes up. So I just finished this first bin, and at the bottom of my bin, I found my little journal, which is really good because I want to start journaling again. So I got all my clothes up. I know y'all probably thinking, like, where are your clothes at? Number one, I still have clothes at home, and I also have all these new clothes right here that I did not put up because I want to do a back to school clothing haul. These are my roommates, y'all. We eat it.
They go right for the camera. I got lost pizza, pepperoni, and ham.
And I have the luscious Big Mac from McDonald's.
My roommate's pretty, y'all. I got Popeyes. I got spicy chicken sandwich. Okay, so we're gonna do one do and one don't. For college.
Okay.
We'll start with you, Nadia.
One dude. Shit. Okay, so one dude, I guess you can do in college. Like, what, like?
Anything.
Go to class. Shit.
Okay.
That's the dude. Yeah, go to class.
That's what you're here for.
And don't get too involved in the partying life type shit.
Okay.
Yeah, it's good to party sometimes, but when you overdo it, you get too used to it, too addicted to it.
Okay.
I'm gonna piggyback on to what she said. Mm-hmm. I say do party. You wanna know why? Like, because you ain't gonna meet nobody.
It is, but I'm not saying don't party at all, but I'm just saying do it sometimes and not all the time.
Okay.
So, yeah. How many times a month would you say?
Well, baby, me, I'm not gonna do it that much, and I'm not the party girl.
Mm-hmm.
But if you are a party girl, I would say do it.
Somebody like me.
I would say at least 5 times a month. That should be enough.
Okay.
5 times a month.
Because then somebody is 0 times a month.
Me too. And how many times a month you think you party?
I feel like as long as you get your work done, you go.
True.
Because that's what I did.
Well, yeah.
But it's still passed, might I add. My don't is, say everybody your friend at college.
True.
Facts.
Because, yeah, you're going to find out people get time. But everybody ain't your friend.
Mm-mm.
They snakes. They be on us.
And do not listen to what these niggas tell you.
Ooh,
that's your dog. Oh, God. These niggas are some big-ass manipulators, baby. They're some big-ass manipulators. Oh, God. Let's talk about these niggas.
Let's get into it.
Okay.
They as bad as they come. This is the worst 5 niggas you're going to find. They look good as fuck.
Don't
but they gone. Shit. They gone.
Gone.
But you gotta be a dog too.
Hell yeah.
You gotta play them.
Just like this nigga that's calling me right now.
Ooh.
He took him over already. I just moved in. Like, bitch, let me sit down and eat.
So, what is your do?
Okay.
My do is,
you probably will
enjoy yourself. Good. Don't change who you are to, like, fit into crowds. Like, you know?
And I don't know when they're going.
For instance, Nadia is not a party girl, but I am the party girl. And Nadia, she hasn't changed. She still won't go out. So it's just be who you are.
We got a dragon.
It's just, you know, it can. You can still be friends with people that's different.
Okay.
What's up, you guys? I'm now in bed, fixing to get ready to go to sleep because I am tired. But I'm gonna have a separate room tour video or apartment tour, whatever you want to call it. Should be coming up not too long after this video drops, because as soon as my TV is mounted on that wall, I'm going to shoot this video. Without further ado, if you like how I do things over here, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you also turn on post notifications so you know when I upload. And